That's not exactly fair though. He's trying to save your life. Come on, man, give it up. Hate you.
That's how it happened between me and your dad. I don't want to repeat that.
I don't either. But I can't be the person you want to turn me into. I can't turn my back when people need me. I have to be better than that. Genki.
Welcome back to Marvel Spider-Man Miles Morales. I'm LC Gear. And as always, I don't own the rights or the music to this game. If you enjoyed my video, drop a like. If you really enjoyed my video, please subscribe. Dang, man. I really could have kept on going. I stopped because I thought I ran out of time, but it was only 25 minutes. snowstorm.
It's Miles. I know I'm the last person you want to talk to right now, but you need to listen. Krieger updated the specs on the reactor. If you plug unstable new form into it,
the length of your message has exceeded this user's limit. Please hang up and
call her later.
You're about to meet her. What do you mean, call? Huh, end of the story, huh? Well, let's see what we're up to. I'll see what we'll be dealing with, I should say.
This is the post renovation. The underground room is right in. Things gotta be inside.
I know it's that many of you guys. Hey, go. Quiet. Man, what can I say? Yeah, cool. Sure. Hey. What? You didn't see that coming? Oh, that's gonna take forever. This is gonna work.
working. A couple more. You two have to share.
Why are you jinxing yourself, man? Finn, where are you? Finn.
Finn, you here?
I know you here.
I've got the museum map on my phone. Our project's in a special exhibit on the top floor.
on the top floor.
Real scientists.
Today, Oscorp Science Center. Tomorrow, every major museum in the world.
I
wonder what allergy tastes like.
Probably kale.
Ugh, I hate kale.
What the heck? Really? Do they not know Namor? Proved it, didn't you? One more try. All right, let's go. I'll rub it in.
Stands for Neural Security of People of Lost Wastelands. What can't it do?
Can you imagine driving this thing down that big? Move, pedestrians.
It's our project. Fine, I know exactly what it is. Out of way, Chiefs. Yes, I know of it. This right here. Peter?
Let's get that door open.
Look at the external tools interface directly with the command module's computer. We could recreate the idea, but with the neural links,
it would overload our central panel.
Not if we integrated it over the entire mesh from the mobile entrance.
Do you think you can handle it?
With enough time and a lot of coffee?
Absolutely. I'll supply the bar. Well done. I couldn't do this without you. We should probably have
that together. We've almost made it.
Oh, Doc, I'm so sorry, but I've got to take the afternoon off. It's an emergency.
Again?
Peter is something
big going on. Perhaps at home?
You know you can talk to me.
I'm sorry, Rana.
Not at all.
We'll be waiting when we get back.
You and your lies, my friend. Darn it, Peter. Could be a bit of both. Okay.
That was awesome. I'm gonna miss doing stuff like this with you. Hello. You'll be at Provisions next week.
I'm not gonna vanish off the planet. I'm still hanging out.
You'll be busy.
Not that busy. I'm gonna need time for us. Seriously.
Okay. Oh, this is getting mushy. Come on. Let's head upstairs.
But you didn't make time for it, did you? Did you, Miles? And that's why we in this mess, man.
You coming?
Yeah, I'm coming.
It's not a big deal.
It's totally a big deal.
Okay. We'll get a picture. Love you, Dad. Bye.
This is it. Our project's in the back.
Think they got a converter on this one?
Otherwise, what's up the wound? They'll need to buy one. Maybe even up to a trash can.
Man, it is so cool to live on a space station.
I suppose. I think it'd get a little bit boring, though. You'll miss Earth faster than you think. Spaceman, the skulls out there. Galactus is out there, bro. You don't want to go out there. You don't.
In case I get a crush on a cute astronaut.
Okay.
I'm just saying you don't want to go out in space, man. You don't. It's a lot of stuff out there. Especially Galactus. And the Phoenix Force, I mean, you don't want to do it. I'm sure you would.
Is that your dream job?
Oscorp scientist?
Nah, can't see myself at a big company. But the R&D would be cool.
Project. What happened to the fan, huh? I mean, I know what happened to you, but still.
Oh, wait! Would you look at that? Genuine award-winning scientists.
No one told us we were in a special exhibit. Take it on.
How'd you get in?
I bought a ticket. How did you get in?
Oh, well, you know, not important right now.
We need pictures.
You gotta be in it too. You help us get it working.
Okay, okay, fine. Screw over. All right.
Say alleles.
I am not saying it.
You done with memory lane yet? That was a long time ago, Miles. Lady, don't make me do this. I don't want to. I really don't.
Finn, you need to know I'm dying to listen to you.
Alright. Alright, okay.